Did you know that Toni Kroos expressed his thoughts on Eden Hazard after Real Madrid signed Jude Bellingham? He mentioned, "We had another player who arrived for a substantial fee, and unfortunately, his career didn't reach its full potential." Many would agree that it wasn't a successful transfer. However, let's focus on the positive. It seems the German midfielder's opinion on Eden Hazard may not be very high.